Man, I'll make this real quick one, man. I'm going to have to do this video over. I did this a 10-minute video, but something I did wrong, and the video didn't record. But I got to go take care of some business, but I'm going to break down what Bronny need to do. Bronny is really motivated by money, and we all are motivated by money, but I believe Bronny really is not in love with boxing. I believe Bronny tried rap. And that didn't work. And he can't go to clubs no more and make money because of the pandemic, the COVID-19. So he has to get back into boxing. He really basically forced to get back into the sport. But I don't believe he really, really want it like that. It's something that he have to do. But I wish him nothing but the best. But I believe that Bronny should have got out of his comfort zone. Sometimes you got to get used to being uncomfortable. Sometimes the most comfortable thing, staying home and your family, it's not the right thing. Bronny, a lot of holes have to be punched. A lot of holes is in his style, and he do not have the style for success in boxing at the weight that he's in. The only way Bronny's style can be effective if he was fighting against smaller people that can't hurt him. Smaller people that can't hurt him. But if you can hurt him at 140 and 147, Bronny's style is not effective. Bronny like to counterpunch all the times. He don't mix up his game plan. That's all you have to do is walk forward and he'll freeze. Bronny do not set enough traps. Bronny do not use Bronny with his hand speed and his foot speed, he should have way more knockouts. With his hand speed and his foot speed, he should have way more knockouts. He's too flat footed, and his feet, his base is too wide apart. He's not generating. He's not generating enough snap on his jab. He should be mixing up his jab. He should have at least 7 to 8 different jabs in his arsenal that he should be using all the time to create openings for his opponent. With his fast hands and his reflexes, he should be opening up a lot of shots. Mikey Garcia should have been walking into shots all day long. He should have been fainting and going, pushing Mikey back with his fast hands, double and triple up a jab, then combinations, stroke combinations off of it. Get into a few exchanges with Mikey, push Mikey back. Use his lead hand more. Use his jab and his lead hand more, and more feints and more probes. But he got to stay. He got to not get busy with punches. He got to develop a jab. He got to. A constant body attack for his size at 140, 147. He's not as big boned and as strong as y'all think he is to be fighting at 147. He just get extremely big. If he don't change his style, he's not going to be effective. He may can beat a guy who don't have a whole lot of skills, but once he meets somebody with the same amount of skills, he's going to lose. He got to change his style. He got to go and get uncomfortable. He got to practice these different jabs. And that is uncomfortable. We talking 3-4 times a day. We talking about hours out the day. Then you got to work it. Practice it on the bag. You got to practice his range. He got to get a different range. He got to get rid of that crazy ass wide stance. There's a lot of different things that his team is not telling them. They are long for the ride to get the money, but he need to change his base. It's too wide, and it is not getting him. He's not moving around the ring fast enough. Bronny should be moving around the ring, creating. Mikey Garcia should have always been picking up his feet. If Mikey Garcia was picking up his feet, he can't get set. If Mikey Garcia can't get set, keep going in circles, faintly going in circles, create openness. If you stand there with a wide base, then Mikey Garcia just going to come forward. And that's smart boxing. He should be boxing in circles. Then he goes straight. Then when you come, he got a habit of going straight back sometimes. These are bad habits. He should be using his feet, but he don't want to use his feet because he's scared he's going to get tired because he's coming from 185 and shit like that. That's Brony got to use his feet and get off of that wide base. So many things to name, but he got it. He got a box all year long. You don't have to spar all year long, but if you got the means and the access to gyms, he shouldn't be in this situation. He's too young. He's too young to be in a situation with his back up against the wall like that. His back up against the wall like that. Brony got to get uncomfortable. He got to get used to being uncomfortable, and he got to. He can't. His style is not. It's not effective style, man. Only way his style will work if a person is 5'4" and 100 is too little to hurt him. You got to use his feet. You got to use your feet. You got to use your feet in boxing. You got to use your lead hand. You got to use your jab to make openness. You can't. Everything can't be a counter, man. Everything can't be a counter. Everything can't be a jab. You got to be consistent, and that's the key to success is consistency. And Brony don't have it, man. But I hope he surprised me and come up with something new. But I don't know, man. I wish the kid all the good luck. Peace.